Hello, we are back. I fixed my, quote-unquote, fixed my computer. Really, there was no good fix, and I have to just get to the point when I'm building another computer. We have a Metagross on our team, which did not take me nearly as long to grind up as I thought it would. And this is a fairy-type gym, right? That sounds right. I don't know, let's ask our guy.
Hello, kid. Prepare your Pokemon and go fight the leader. It's a fairy type gym, so use steel Pokemon. Do not use dark or dragon Pokemons.
Okay, let's fight about it. Yeah, so my goal is to finish this game and then build another computer. Probably this coming weekend. I'm not sure when I'm actually going to start that. Metagross has probably not the best moveset with Meteor Mash and Bullet Punch, but we're going to Mega Evolve, which I have not done yet. And I'm just really excited to see Mega Metagross. Nice. And you even hit. Perfect. Meta Metagross, you are... I named him Meta Nice because he's not gross, he's nice. This thing... I didn't think this thing was a fairy type, though. Is it Fairy Rock? Is that what it is? No. Okay, maybe? I don't know. Let's first... Hey, really. Ground type, your fairy ground type, of course. It's so obvious. Well, thank goodness we switched out. My goodness, C is goner. C is a goner. Well, I'm sorry, C. Okay. Poggers. Do the thing, buddy. Do the thing. Take him out. Take him down. I'm surprised Poggers didn't one-shot, honestly. But hey, who knows, right? Okay, we're gonna get out of here and we're gonna heal up again. Just because I feel like that is necessary. And it looks like this gym is laid out like the poison type, like Koga's gym in Gen 1, I assume? Maybe it's a hint that we should use poison type Pokemon? I don't know. We're just gonna move on from that hint. Okay. So the goal is definitely to just beat the gym and continue the story in this episode. I don't know how easy or difficult this gym is going to be, which I could say about literally any gym. Okay. I do not read French or Spanish. I did take 4 years of Spanish class in high school and it did not teach me a lot at this point. Okay, nice. Just a dragon fairy. We're gonna drag our bullet punch. Moonblast, neutral damage, right? Not very effective damage. Right. Okay. I am not the best Pokemon trainer in the world, and I can admit that any day, and I will be happy to admit that any day. And I would love to know what this person said to me, but maybe I will never. No. Okay, so we pretty clearly probably can't go this way. I'm trying to mentally map the area. Or at least our path. Maybe we can go right and then go north, possibly. Or left in the north. I mean, I guess we do have to go right. Not right there, so let's try right here. Not right there, not right there, not right there. How do I do this? I genuinely do not know at this point. Okay, that's how we do it. Oh no, we already fought you, what am I doing? And then we can battle this person. We need to battle now. Thank you, I agree. We do need to fight. Let's fight about it, right? Giraffe Rig is so cool. Gosh darn it. The evolution of Giraffe Rig, I can only assume. Future Sight? Nice. I guess we'll switch out. That's a cool Pokemon. That is absolutely a phenomenal, cool Pokemon. I love it so much. Sylveon will do the same thing. First verse, cute charm, but we are unaffected because we're nice and we're just like that, right? I don't understand. I don't know. We could have Mega Evolved. We're going to save that next Mega Evolution for the gym leader, and we're going to beat him very, very easily because we have Meta Knight on our team. And nothing can stop the ferocious power of Meta Knight. He's too nice. How do I battle this person? Is this how? Okay, so now we just need to battle the gym leader. And I have not mapped out this place nearly as much as I probably should have. Mentally, I kind of checked out. Okay. So you are Grass Fairy. At least I assume you're Grass Fairy. Moonblast, not very effective damage. It still did more than I thought it was going to do, somehow. Okay. This guy again, you're going to use a ground type move. We do have a flying type Pokemon, but I don't want to use a flying type Pokemon. Let's go Poggers. I think Poggers has become one of my favorite members on the team just because the name. Honestly, the name really makes Poggers great in my mind. We'll Mega Evolve this time, I guess. Why not? I don't know what I'm talking about. We're just going to do whatever, I guess. If anything, my plan is to just have fun and play this game how I want to play this game. So here we are, right? Okay. Poggers, give him that sing. Nice. You're killing it, Poggers. You are absolutely killing it. Okay. So I wonder if the translation or... I wonder if that's just a mistranslation. That is this person's normal language. What happens when we step on this purple thing? Can we step on purple thing? Do we not have the... Can we step on purple thing? I want to see if... What happens when I step on the thing? I don't want to battle you. I actually want to step on the thing. Okay, I stepped on it. What happens now? Did I break something? It seems as though now we can fight the gym leader. So, let's just heal up Poggers a bit. And of course, our Meta Knight. But not that... No. We don't want to use an Orange Berry. Okay, we have two full stores and, like, gosh, we have a lot of hyper potions. Okay, let's just go in. Let's save our game because after not being able to play for a while, I'm just concerned. Gym Leader Gloria.
So you made it through the invisible gates. I hope you will be a mighty opponent.
They're gates? I thought they were walls. Okay. Good music. Wonderful music choice there, I say. And we still hit. Hey, Meta Knight, once again, I love you. About to send out this guy, huh? This guy. Okay, let's see Poggers in action then. I just want to see Poggers out there more. That's it. Very simple. Why did I go out to you? I meant to go out to see. You're a grass type. What is wrong with me? So many things. Be better, me. Be better. Okay, see, you got this, buddy. You got this. Moonblast, not very effective damage. You can take it. Oh, you take it like a champion. You are 9 levels above, though. Are your special attack falls, which would... Okay, I didn't know it had that. Okay. Fire Fang. One shot. Nice. See, you're killing it. Is that just Poggers? Are you using Poggers against us? Excuse me? You are using Poggers against us? How dare you? How dare you use Poggers against us? How dare you, sir? Gloria. Poggers, you look beautiful. But you are not the Mega, so what is the Mega Pokemon, I wonder? This is gonna do a ton. Somehow still less than I thought. So we can survive if it's... So we can't survive that, no. Okay. I'm gonna say we can survive if that was just a high roll, but it looks like it wasn't. I guess we'll never know if it was or wasn't. This music is great, gosh. Hyper, son of a gun. You just hyper potion me? You hyper potion me. I'm gonna meteor mash you to the next dimension. Get out of here. Get out of here. Ooh, Mega Mawile, that's fun. That is very fun. I love Mega Mawile. I think it's such a good design.
You really are strong, kid. Thus, you won't resist my ultimate and majestic weapon.
I will not. I actually kind of want a hammer arm, but it turns fairy type, so it's probably not the best move.
Mawile, connect with me and make your fairy moon make the fairy moon merge with us, evolved by this mighty megastone.
I think one of the best things about this game is truly how it uses the music, right? Like, it knows when to cut the music out. That was absolutely perfect. The timing for that music was amazing. I'm having a great time, guys. I hope you guys are having as much fun or even half as much fun as I am. This is just amazing. What's going on? Okay. You earned the holy badge.
You are hella strong, AJ.
Thanks, that's what I tell my mom, I guess. I don't know.
A few steps before the showdown and the Talus Championship, I think you are near to be ready. As the word have this TM2, it's dazzling beam. And any fairy Pokemon can learn it.
Dazzling Gleam, got him. Nice. Thank you.
You can now use HM3 outside of battle. It's useful for traveling the oceans.
Later, dude. Oh, we don't get to see all the other people. Okay, well, we defeated Gloria. She was tough, but we got him. Luckily, I don't think our Meteor Mash missed once that. I don't think Meteor Mash has ever missed for Metagross or Meta Knight. He's just too nice of a character to miss his Meteor Mash. I don't know what I'm saying, guys. I'm very confused. I'm tired. I don't know, man. I don't know. We're gonna see how easy I can complete this. Where are we? We're here? No. I actually don't know at this point. I feel like we are here, though, right? No, that's that championship area. This is the mountain, so we went south. I don't think we went south. Soza sounds right, right? I don't know. I have no idea where we are, guys. Legit none. Okay, we are in Soza City. Okay, yes, of course, like John Philip Sousa. Of course, that's what my thought process was. Do we have a town map that I could have been using this entire time? Oh, we do. Nice, I'm just dumb. Okay, and it actually does say where we are. So this is where we are. We have not been there. We need to go to the championship. What is this place? Team Rocket Lab. What direction could we not... Which of our cardinal directions could we not go? I don't know if there was anything even this way. Was there? There was. Oh, yes. We needed surf, and now we have that. Professor!
Hello, AJ. It has been a while.
Hello, Professor. What is the purpose of you being here? Here.
Well...
Dramatic backstory. This music is phenomenal. This is amazing. The music makes this game so good. Gosh, this game is already good, but the music just elevates the goodness. It makes it better. I don't know. Whoever did the music quality of the game, you have the utmost of my respect. This is phenomenal. The music really does lend itself or bleed into the story very nicely or lend itself to the story very nicely.
The Team Rocket X2 lab is in Europa City. However, there is no way to get past the water, so I'll give you the HM to pass the sea.
Has man not created boats yet?
Furthermore, there is a guard spotted in the front of the cave. Try to guess what the hell they are doing.
Alright, Professor, I guess.
See you soon.
Okay. Later, dude. I was hoping he would just walk up the wall for some reason, or I thought that would just be funnier. In my mind, that would be much, much funnier. Okay. The music lends it... I don't know if the music was always this good or if it just magically started blending itself very nicely. But let me just say, the music is top tier. I love the music here. I'll teach you surf over sparkling area. I guess I shouldn't, but we need a surf and I do want to keep seeing. We're catching Pokemon for battling legend in this game because they make legends too darn difficult. And we still haven't saw Red, our supposed father. Oh wait, we're in the water. That means C can be out front. Chanel? I don't know this word. Swimmer Chris, Vaporeon! Nice, Eevee. Ooh. Does that sprite look just smaller than the normal Vaporeon sprite? You guys too? Am I losing it? It looks just a bit smaller or thinner, I guess, really. I feel like it's wider of a po- I don't know, but I don't hate it, obviously. Quagsire, you punk. Luckily, Meta Knight is here to play. Meta Knight, get that Meta Knight one shot. Got him. I didn't think that would work. I don't know why I did that. I just thought it would be funny. Okay, Hammer Arm's what we needed to do. Wow, that is still not a lot of damage. My goodness. Okay, I guess we'll... I mean, we clearly don't have a Grass-type Pokemon. Nightmare, it's your turn. Get out here, buddy. Look at Quagsire. Look at how happy he looks. I love that he's happy. Okay, now let's take away all of his joy with the Shadow Punch. Still survive that. My goodness, this Quagsire is tough. It's a lot tougher than I thought it was going to be. Okay. Okay, nice one, Nightmare. You got him. Okay, looks like here's the base. Miss Magius? Miss Magius? Whatever this Pokemon is, can Meg Evolve? Okay. We're going to need to see that pretty soon. We're also going to Hyper Potion up. There's no point in going back. We have, like, so many Hyper Potions. Okay. You also get bad person voice.
The access to the cave is permitted. You have to back off.
I thought we were going to fight about it, dog. You not want to fight me about it? I would fight you. I would destroy you. I would demolish you. Okay, so the access to the cave is not... Ooh. That's fun. That's a wonderful design. That's fun. I'm loving this. I don't want to battle everyone. Our Pokemon are already... Well, I guess they're not too high of level, but high enough so I don't want to go... Okay, I don't know what this thing is. Obviously it's a water type. I guess. Hi. Game lagged slightly. Wow, this city seems to be run by these Rocket 2 grunts. The evolution to this game are kind of baller, if I do say so myself. Okay. Is this person playing the flute? I would love it if the flute music like translated to... I'm an expert at playing flute. You are actually playing the flute. I'm right. Nice. Did you know that Jiroba City is the smallest town... is the smallest city in the Talus region. I did not know that. Thank you for your information. My solar car follows me everywhere. Nice. That's delightful. How many badges do we have? We only have 6. Okay. We're almost done. I imagine there's going to be a gym here somewhere, right? Yep. What type is this gym? Is this water type? I'll have a tough time with it, but I can deal. It is water type. It's a leader water type gym, grass or electric type, do not use fire, ground type Pokemon. Don't tell me what to do, but okay. This is probably good advice for me. What the hell do you want? I wanted to talk to you, my dude. Gosh, some people, my dude. We can... I don't really need anything there. Okay, I was hoping that... I don't know what I was hoping for. We already have Ultra Balls. Wait, I remember it rained a little. Kid had awoken Kyogre from the Hoenn region. Baller. The exit to the lab is prohibited. Back off. I guess we do just have to battle the gym, right? Realistically, that's not a lot of time between gyms, but I imagine they're not going to be super high of a level. Oh, we got a good rod. Good. Nice. Okay. What is this way? Nothing? Why does this exist? Why does this clearly exist? Oh, this is where to use. We should be using our good rod, apparently. But okay, I didn't mean to click that. I didn't mean to. Corsola's evolution is fun. 10 out of 10 evolution. Would recommend playing this game to legit anyone who wants to play it. Okay, I guess in the next episode, we're just kind of going to go fight the gym leader. And I guess I'll see you guys then. Bye.